I've never once told anybody. You ain't gonna find anybody that's gonna come out and say, John John told me Hollow was his favorite battle rapper. So this nigga Knowles really just lied and just made some shit up out of nowhere. Hollow ain't never been in my top five, to be real with you. I respect it. You know what I respect about Hollow? I respect his fan base. Because how the fuck, whatever you gotta do to gather up that many goofy motherfuckers that are like blind followers, you had to have did something right to garner all of them followers. You know what I mean? I respect how people look at him. I respect, you know, the fact that he's in these GOAT conversations. I respect that shit. But the nigga ain't never been no crazy battle rapper to me. That nigga was never in my top five. And for Norbs to get on air and try to say that was my favorite battler, when the fuck did I tell you that? Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, get the fuck out of here. Get the fuck out of here. You know what I mean? Nah. And I wasn't listening. Like I told you, I don't know when you got on my live, but I woke up and the shit was on. Had I not went to sleep listening to shit, I wouldn't have woke up to that shit. Like, I'm not ever clicking on no fucking Norbs interview. You know what I'm saying? I don't know who does. You know what I mean? Clicking on no fucking Norbs interview, but I just found that funny, and I also find that shit corny, too, because you trying to paint a narrative. I'm not dumb. Like, this shit deeper than rap. Like, what Norbs is trying to do, he's trying to make it seem like, yeah, well, because, you know, I'm talking all this shit. I'm calling Hollow trash, which he is. And Norbs is trying to make it seem like, well, at one point, that was your favorite battler. And now all of a sudden, he trash when you battling him. I know what you're trying to do. And then you try to play off that whole name shit. You trying to say he was my favorite battler so it could spin off and sound like that's where I got my name from. Like, that was the dumbest shit I heard, my nigga. That was the dumbest shit I heard. And that shit is corny. You know what I'm saying? Shit corny. But it, like, niggas that be lying for no reason, that's why I don't fuck with niggas, bruh. You can't fuck with niggas that are lie for no reason at all. Like, blatantly lie. The fuck out of here. I'm like, this nigga is cornball, man. Money said News gonna lose every round. I don't know. Those are tough words, Money. I ain't gonna lie. Those are tough words, bruh. You know what I mean? But as far as Southern Crown 3, we got a new venue. The other venue that we had for Southern Crown, it was going to be, you know, it was a limited amount of tickets sold because it was going to be a little smaller than usual. This venue is bigger. Where you going? So you about to go to the store? Alright, bet, well, sure. Nah, I ain't even hit the nigga yet. About to hit the nigga. What happened?
Oh, yeah, nigga, I got some new. I'll show you when I get the
pair. Alright, bet. Alright. Yo.
Hold on, I'm sorry.
Yeah, so that's why I don't be fucking with niggas, man. Niggas be lying, doing goofy shit. And that ain't the first time that nigga done lied on some shit either. But I'ma leave that shit alone. But Southern Crown 3, that's what I was talking about. Yeah, the venue, you know what I mean? I wanted to keep it compact and compressed and shit, like a lot of people in there and shit like that. So now we got a bigger venue. But this venue that we got is dope as shit. We're gonna plan a big event for the venue, what it is. Y'all gonna see what it is when y'all get in there on Saturday. Y'all gonna see the layout of this shit. And the thing is, too, this stage lights up. The same way the stage lit up at Taboo, too. Found a stage that lights up. You know what I mean? I was building with the owner and shit. It's a sports bar, but he changing it to a lounge. He owned a few clubs around Atlanta and all that. So, we might have a new home, man. Taboo 2 got shut down. That shit killed me. I love that fucking venue. But we got a new one, though. You know what I'm saying? We got a new one, though. Yeah, I already know, Rox, you ain't coming out here for that. You out here for Bronx Day? That should be lit, but it'll be hot, though. I ain't gonna lie. I'm not sure if I'm gonna go. I know my mom's wanna go. I'll probably go with my mom's or something. I mean, I hear people with that whole London is gonna gas Hollow. Like, Hollow don't like, that nigga don't like battling in New York because it's tough for him. Like, he don't like battling in New York because the corny shit that he says he can't get away with in New York. You know what I mean? Like, now all of a sudden he's super confident in all of this shit. Because we going to London, he feels like, you know, he's definitely going to get away with all that corny shit in London. Like, all of that visual punchline going in my bag shit, that type of shit will work in London. But I'm going to keep it real with y'all. I'm not worried about none of that shit, man. I'm not going in there trying to win over the London crowd. I'm not going in there trying to get more reactions than this nigga. I'm not going in there. I'm not over here Googling landmarks of London and trying to make punchlines out of it to do London references and all of that. I mean, the only thing London got to do with this ass whooping I'm gonna give Hollow is that's where that battle was taking place. Other than that, I'm not about to make no correlations with that because that's not what I'm going in there to do. You know what I mean? I'm not in the crowd pleasing business no more. That's for other niggas. That's for niggas that's insecure with what they got going on. Niggas that need to do that type of shit, it's like I've done it because it's an easy route. Like, I've done it because it was easy. You know what I mean? That's not something I'm leaning on. So I got enough shit to say to Hollow the way I ain't gonna need none of that shit. And this is gonna be the same fucking story. Every single time the battle gets announced, John is supposed to lose. The battle happens, John wins, but there's always a but for why I win. Every single time. But the thing I love about this battle, though, because it's gonna be beautiful, and I mean beautiful, seeing niggas make excuses for why I kicked Hollow's ass. That type of shit, like, I can't wait. Like, I really be sitting down trying to come up with excuses that niggas could possibly have. And, I got a few. I mean, it's gonna be the same one. Same one niggas try to say. He went light. Boom, 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 boom. Who's taking a battle with John to die and purposely going light? Y'all niggas don't even realize how dumb y'all be sounding when y'all be talking. You feel me? You know what I mean?